Hello everybody, welcome back to another gameplay. Today we are playing Ancient Warfare 2! Bam! As you can see right now, I am just placing some troops for battle. This is the blue side. We're going to go up against a horde of horses. Maybe. I do not know at this precise time. Yeah, we kind of built it a tiny bit in the middle-ish. But we're gonna have like a wall of pikes here, so this is gonna be our main defense. Apart from all the traps, of course. We already have 68 troops. If I just take this is 68. Back then. So you guys, yeah, this is looking quite good so far for us, not for the enemy. And I'm also going to have a couple macemen. That's going to be nice for us. Then we're going to have a couple battle axemen up here. A few, I should say. Then get some more swords and shields. And then, with that, right down at the bottom, we're going. We're not going to get Santa Claus, no thank you. Let me just spin him around. So we're gonna have his two armored horses there. And then we're gonna have a poison crossbow one right there. And then he's gonna have just two regular horses actually with not many more horses. Let's go with, do these have pikes? Oh, anyone with pikes? Sword. I just want a pikeman. Is that it? No, that's Vanessa. Battle axe. Come on. Oh, must have done pikes. Ah! Right, pikes. Pike shield, let's go with heavy armored. So what we're gonna have is a couple of these guys stationed at the front lines. Beep, 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 beep. And if we slowly move forward, let's put a couple here. And then a few over here, and then a few over there. And then over here we're going to have like a little reinforcement group. It's going to be very small though. And it contains an elephant. So yeah, these guys who over here are going to take a long time to get to us. So what we're going to have to try and do is hold up until they can arrive. Yeah, but I think that there is pretty good for us. What I want to say is I've got to add some people into the crossbow towers. Right, let's get the poison crossbowmen if they're here. Actually, let's get a handgun cannon in each of the top, and then get one in the middle of these two towers. I can already tell that we're going to crumble. I can already feel it in my blood. Oh yeah, and back here we're going to have one, two watchers, and one, two catapults. So that's our armour. Our infantry is all at the front lines with a couple of armour. It's poison crossbow fire grenade. Let's get about 10 of these, and these here are going to be back down in each of these corners. And I'm also going to have some poison crossbow men back down to one, two, and then one, two, and then finally on here, I want to put a there's a flame crossbowman on this middle tower of a hand cannon guy. And finally, with these guys back here, we're going to have a couple mortars just for good luck. And yeah, that should be it for us. So now let's go to red, spin around, and build the red corner. So this is going to be a king battle, so king versus king. I'm not going to put the king in there. Obviously, they would think it would be in there, but it's going to be near it. What there is there's a lot of bear traps and one and two fire traps. In it, there's just going to be a bunch of crossbowmen down in this, but there's going to be a bunch of, what are these? Just regular crossbowmen. Then we're going to get a couple flame bow guys on both of these sides. Right, now we're going to move up. Now this is what we're going to have for the enemy side. The enemy side, all they're going to have is a couple light armoured people. So they're, what they're going to do is have some light armoured pike and shieldmen. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. And then we're going to have our main attackers. So we're going to have a katana fleet outside, and they're going to be our katana people. And then we're also going to have a couple axe guys with back here. Then we're going to have some guys that are going to move up. So the guys that are going to move up are going to be these guys. But will they survive? We'll soon find out on the Jeremy Kyle side. Not, because we're not the Jeremy Kyle. If I just get back to like that, I don't need that anymore. So now you guys, you can see better. If I just show you what's going on up there. I'm so sorry you can't see upwards. I'll try and aim it so you can see. Just like, actually I'm going to aim it up so you can see, because that'll make me better quality and more popularity. And then already by the village, they're going to have a couple fire grenade people on both sides. And then moving up with him is going to be some Benesta shipman. And yeah, I guess we'll get a watcher in here for them. Well, we'll just place one of those next to it. What did I want? A watcher. And then they get one catapult. What's going to be right back here? Right, so they'll give them two, and then they can have one ballista up near this guy. And one ballista down there. And that's basically secure. We're going to have a couple farmers, a line of farmers to try and hold them off, but that's not going to work. We can already tell that. So what we're going to have is a couple farmers here sit up there. I don't know how many there is there. They're going to have four people coming from the forest to try and ambush them for a tiny bit. And then now we need to place the king. So what I need now is to place red king there. Actually no, he's gonna come and undo. Our red king is gonna be actually there, so then when that falls, he doesn't get hit. Now, he needs a lot of weaponry to guard him, so he's going to have a whole army of heavy guys just to protect him. And then, just for extra safety, he's going to have a couple bowmen. So, if we just get a couple crossbowmen, if we just move up closer so you guys can kind of see. And slowly moving up. So, yeah, that's basically it. So, I am ready for this fight. So, all I'm going to do now is bring one Warhammer guy who's going to start the fight. And he's going to have a couple unarmed guys next to him. And then we're going to have nothing else. Apart from a couple Banesto guys that have surrounded them nearly. And this guy here, these guys here, you're going to get tortured. They've been surrounded by guards. But then there's some evil things though, because there's like a couple more there, a couple more there, a couple more there, a couple more there. Right, I'm ready. Right, let's hit play. Just gonna have to load in. And, oh no, we've got to place ourselves. Oh no! So we're going to have to spectate, you guys. I do not like spectating. Oh. Okay, none of the infantry is moving up. We are being slaughtered here. Finally, some infantry is moving up down here. You see them, guys? Oh! Where's the king? Where's our king? He's back there, I think, somewhere. He's somewhere. Fire at that guy! Shoot your grenades at him! Bang! Let's get a closer look over here. What's happened over here? Yeah. Everyone, even the king, has gone into war. Where is the king? Because the king is no longer over there. So where could the king be? Right, the king ain't died. Where's our... Yay, our reinforcements have arrived! Finally. And the elephant's stuck in a goddamn tree. Apparently we're killing our own men. The mortars want to kill our own men. Oh, this mortar over there is defenseless. He's got some SWAT watches. Oh, that was a close call. Oh, that was a double kill, but we lost our elephant. Oh no, you guys. Where is the enemy king, I wonder? So, looks like blue guys actually win. Surprisingly, that is so surprising. The blue guys never win. We've got a couple of reinforcement guys there and we've got some fire grenades. Oh no, we lost a guy. Oh, the pipeman lost a guy. Pipeman, look out. Oh no, pipeman down. Oh, I just need to show you guys this. Look at that. This battle is intense. Here come our fire grenades. They're gonna knock out these rest of the guys. Lots of people are down. We got a couple guys don't know what to do because they're stuck in the damn trees. Yeah, their king is definitely dead. I think what I forgot to do is change it to King v King. So as soon as we get back to here, I'm going to change it. First, I'm going to place myself, then change it to King vs. King. I'm not going to save this map. I know it's unfair for the Reds because we have more soldiers than them, and I mean, look at that, they just load in that quick. That is so nice. Right, we need to place our player. Let's place. We're going to go back here next to the fire grenades, and we're going to need our equipment. Right, we're going to want a couple pipes. There, and right, we're gonna need to have that shield. We want just that, just that, just that. We don't want a helmet. We want to be on a horse. Okay, so we're gonna be nothing. An elephant, no. On a horse, armored, no. Mm-hmm. So that should be us then. Over there, look how cute we are. So what I'm going to do for the enemies is just like place them like a couple stuff for them. So what I'm going to do is build one of these. Swizzle it around. Have one there. Swizzle it around. And what we're gonna do is run over here, we're gonna swizzle just that it goes back to over there and then over there, so we can also try and hold our fire grenades up with me, obviously. Right, if we just go over here, because I think we're gonna need to go over here. I wish I could go quicker, guys, but I just want to take my time and get over here because I want to overlook all my soldiers because I know we're outnumbering them. Right, okay, we want to screw that there now. Yeah, right, they got their stuff now. So what we're gonna have to do on the wall for them is just place like a ton of crossbowmen for them, and then behind the gates is going to be two pikemen each side, and then there's going to be like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 charging up at us, so we're going to have to try and kill them.